Jordan. 6 months ago, we stood in front of each other for the first time and made lifelong promises. And if our first 6 months of marriage have taught me anything, it's that... In your
eyes, I see that.
And that's that my life is so much better with you in it. You make my days brighter and my adventures more fun and the most simple moments my favorite memories. You are everything that I could ever want in this life, and I feel incredibly blessed to have the privilege of loving you. Over our relationship, we spent many months apart, and although those months were never easy, I would do it all again for this ending, to stand here today and to get to be with you forever. Jordan, I promise to be patient and to listen carefully, to respond thoughtfully, to celebrate your wins and support you through your challenges. I promise to spend the rest of our lives working to give you the same love and laughter and light that you give me. And I promise to continue to stand by your side as your partner in this life, wherever that life may take us.
If you told me a few years ago I'd be married twice by 24, I would have thought you were mad. But here I am, and I couldn't be happier to be getting to do this all over again with you. I wanted to start today by thanking everyone in attendance. Mariah is a testament to her friends and most importantly her family. You've melded her into the most amazing person I know, and for that I'm eternally grateful. By some beautiful chance of fate, a stunning lady with a slightly annoying accent appeared in my friend's dorm room. A woman who would show me what it meant to love, to long, and the fear of loss. When I look back, I'm so proud of how far we've come and what we've overcome. At a different distance to you. 15,000 kilometers. And locked borders couldn't dampen our love and commitment. I'm so excited to finally start living my life with you. Whatever that brings, I can't wait to face it with you. You provide nothing but support and joy to my life. I vow to do the same for you.
It is my pleasure to now pronounce Jordan and Mariah husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. Please stand as I present to you the Cleary.
Where do we go?